my daughter. Were you a tourist or something? You got sap in your eyes? Mom, she's stopping.
Just remember your training.
Training?
Hit the potatoes. Hit the potatoes.
Hey, guys. You're late.
Yeah, to make sure we weren't followed.
By who?
Nothing. Now let's get this meeting started. Hello, Max.
Have a seat.
Sweet.
We'd like to talk to you about Cousin Ozzy.
Sure, man. I've got some good stories. You know, the tornado ones are the best.
Okay, let us talk first. Mom?
Max, ever since I was a little girl, I wanted pajamas with feet and little beavers on them. Yeah, so a few years ago, I took stock of my life and I realized it was time. So I bought those pajamas. And now I have to burn them because Ozzy wore them and they smell like an outhouse.
Max, bro, as you know, I am afraid of ducks. I don't like their quacks. The way they walk is creepy, like a zombie. It's weird how they float. This morning, Ozzy's duck call upset me, and I told him. When I went back to sleep, he used his duck call outside my door as a prank. I had several nightmares where ducks were swallowing me without chewing. I'm not over it.
Max, get Ozzy out of here!
We know how much you like Ozzy, but he just can't stay for a month. He used my centrifuge to make pancakes.